Alright everyone, welcome back to another playthrough of Metal Hellsinger. I'm actually hoping to get this game finished soon, so let's get right into it. Back before the unknown showed up, this was a key location. Souls doomed for greed here, mined internally for brass and iron and whatnot, and a host of squabbling minor demons with aspirations of greatness fought each other for their peace. Feel like using. Oh, okay. So I'm actually getting a new weapon in this level. All right. Yeah, I'll just stick with the shotgun.
So the hills took another hit from us, bloodied their noses. We did, but. Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet, which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back, and hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for.
No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention.
Oh, yeah.
Ritual of spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
I haven't played this in a hot minute, so hopefully I can get used to the controls again. Hate those things.
Thank you. Getting warmed up.
One more shot.
Ritual had succeeded.
Favorite weapon. Not one of them, man.
What with us being this far into their end zone.
Ooh, I didn't know those were mines.
With the bull, you're gonna get the horns.
Thank you.
seen this before, too. Oh, it's hard to remember. I kept thinking about that losing what we love thing. Now, I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
Oh no, who is it?
got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
I'm not done yet. No! Oh, that's so close. I don't know, how is it that I got trapped earlier? The Hellcrow. Attacks slice through demons, throwing damage to anything standing in its way. Unlike other ranged weapons, it doesn't need reloading. Keep going. Alright, so I got 3 more levels to go. Guiana. Sinners here get locked up in tombs forever, guarded by demons. They say it's hell for folks who uphold unjust laws. Or hold up laws unjustly. I guess you could say it's hell for claustrophobic folks. Yeah, I like these weapons.
I know what you're thinking. In fact, hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad 4 times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The All wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells. So I must do the unthinkable.
I'll tell you this, whoever said hell is other people never met an angel.
Ew. I gotta deal with angels.
I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah.
It must have became that much of a problem if they have to end the stage.
Crazy
now.
The judge would call on Heaven, right? 1,000 hells to marshal, and she turns to Vio.
Seriously.
But she get it next time.
I got too greedy. Nah. I'm just gonna retry.
I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. We'll be right back.
about to die.
Seraph did its sanctimonious heavenly avenger thing. That weren't the unknown's best job, but she'd get it next time. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
do. Not hitting those crystals. Thank you.
between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Oh, come on.
Desperate, all right.
Oh, that was a sweaty moment. What the heck? Oh no!
Yeah.
roll, I suppose.
She ain't gonna stop now.
Oh, man. Oh,
Oh, no. Just getting warmed up.
Oh, man. Alright guys, that was intense, but very annoying boss battle. But I think I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you in the next stream. Peace out.